Happy Tuesday, my fellow strangers. It's Mrs. Strange once again. On today's episode for Stranger Universe, Iwo will talk about a new fan mio interview with Noah Schnapp, who said that a new teaser for Stranger Things 4 is on the way. Before we start, please like, share, and subscribe to see more episodes from Stranger Universe. Please turn on your notifications to attend premieres and get a chance to interact with Mrs. Strange and other Stranger fans. Help get this video to 1,000 views and likes if you really want to see us release more Stranger Universe videos like this one. Don't forget to share this video across all social media platforms to help fans and viewers join our strange family and find this great Stranger Universe content. And now, let us begin. Yesterday, we talked about a fan mio interview with Noah Schnapp where he revealed that they finished filming about a week ago. Now, we got another fan mio interview where he not only repeats that point but goes as far as saying that a new teaser is being edited as of this very minute. Let's take a look.
Well, wait, are you filming Stranger Things right now?
We just finished, like, last week.
Wait, really?
So, yeah, we're done. Cool. We've been filming forever, and they're finally done. They're putting together another teaser, and then...
Yeah.
It sounds to me like Noah Schnapp should really be best friends with Tom Holland because he really can't keep a secret. The idea of another teaser being edited right now is no surprise, but what makes it exciting is that we can easily pin down the day that we will see it. Tudum is next Saturday, and Netflix will definitely reveal something major about Stranger Things 4 on that day. With this leak from Noah Schnapp, it's easy to assume that we will now see this new teaser on that day. And for the record, it is very likely that we will see teaser number 3. As for what this teaser will be about, who knows really? There's the theory going around that the 4 images shared to us by the Stranger Things Twitter account in early 2020. Shortly after the Hopper teaser came out are small hints about what our next teasers will be about. One of the images had 11 and we did get a teaser dedicated to her back in May 2021. If we continue with the pattern, the next teaser should be about Joyce or Will Byers. However, it is also possible that each of the small teasers are dedicated to different aspects of the storyline for Season 4. We know that Hopper's side of the story in Russia will take up a significant portion of the season, but it seems like another will about 11 and her new undiscovered flashbacks to Hawkins' lab. Hypothetically speaking, our next teaser could be about one of the new locations or elements of Stranger Things 4. I think we could get a teaser about Lenora Hills, the Californian town that 11 and the Byers moved to. We could get to see the sand and desert-like environment of Lenora Hills, which is drastically different from the suburban Hawkins. More than that, we could see the Surfer Boy pizza restaurant as well as Rinko Mania, maybe even a glimpse of the high school where Will Byers and 11 will attend as freshmen. Heck, we could even get to see them both in this small teaser. The teaser could also be edited like a commercial for outsiders who are visiting this small town in South California for the small time. It could be as campy as the Starcourt Mall teaser for Stranger Things 3. But that's just a pitch of how this teaser could go for the show. For all we know, the teaser could be about the Hellfire Club Repenhussert Mental Hospital, with Joyce and Will as our prime suspects for the next teaser based on what we saw in that Twitter post from early last year. We should keep our eyes open for what this next teaser could be about. In other news, Amy Beth McNulty posted this picture on her story, showing a small peek at the exciting new merchandise that we will get for Stranger Things Season 4. In case you don't know, she's a new actress joining the show, famous for and with an Eve, and will portray the new character, Vicky, who will catch the eye of one of our heroes, a new love interest, most likely for Robin based on audition tapes. Here's hoping that we get to see more merchandise for Stranger Things 4 as well as that new teaser very soon. Overall, very exciting times. And that is all that we have for today. What do you think we will get in the next teaser for Stranger Things 4? Today's special shout-out is for Joyce Hopper. Comment down below to become our next special Stranger Universe shout-out. Follow us at STR Universe on Twitter and Instagram to stay updated with us every day. click on our Discord link in the video description or the comments section below to join the official Stranger Universe Discord server. Also, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Please turn on notifications to never miss another Stranger Universe video again. Help get this video to 1,000 views and likes if you really want to see us release more Stranger Universe videos like this one. Don't forget to share this video across all social media platforms to help fans and viewers join our strange family and find this great Stranger Universe content. I am Mrs. Strange, and this is Stranger Universe.